We've been successfully recycling Tim Hortons hot drink cups across Nova Scotia for the past 2 years. Now we're taking the process one step further by using our recycled cups to make takeout trays. So with our cup to tray program, we've diverted waste from landfill and brought recycling full circle.
2 years ago, after overcoming many obstacles, Scotia Recycling helped Tim Hortons remove cups from the waste stream at their restaurants across Nova Scotia to be recycled. Now, together with our manufacturing partner CKF, we've succeeded in using Tim Horton cups in making their takeout trays. They're the first to make this happen. Thank you.